Guys, we're here with Sheffer. Oh, di ba? So brother, baka pwede mo naman i-plug yung vlog mo para they can subscribe to you.
This off-white frame right here. You can use the carpets in your sneaker area or sneaker room. NBA frames right here, and it's only for 600 pesos. They have here the Jordan 1 Unions. So we have this box letter S right here, and this is actually a cute box since basically it has Pokemon merch. So they also have here NBA cards and more Pokemon cards. So ang cute lang kasi I mean I'd rarely see a box full of Pokemon merch, and if you're interested, go ahead and check out box letter S. Probably when the pandemic's over, I'll be bringing my brother right here since he's a big fan of Pokemon, and yeah, basically it's actually a dream for me na madala ko yung brother ko here in Unbox Greenhills since it's been a year hindi siya lumalabas. He's only 11, but he's actually very interested in going here to Unbox Greenhills. Maybe someday I'll be bringing him here, but yeah, in the meantime he'll just have to watch my videos so that he can explore virtually places outside Manila. So we have here box letter Y, and what I'm interested in this box right here, they actually have a lot of expensive watches ranging from vintage watches and other watches as well. What I'm actually interested is, I can't zoom any further, but that watch right there, which is actually going for 60,000 pesos. So we're here at the cardboard corner, and they actually have a variety of NBA cards, NBA packs here as well. What I'm interested in this area right here is they have NBA packs as well. Actually leaning towards into getting an NBA pack. Gusto ko i-surprise yung kapatid ko kasi he's actually very anxious already in getting an NBA pack. So we have here the solid toys corner. So basically, they have a lot of toys and collectibles in this area right here. I think that's Pacquiao and a badass Mickey Mouse. But the reason why I'm actually showing you this corner is they also have sneakers right here. So they have a couple of Yeezys. They also have Yeezys down here below, and that's a Jordan mid size 7Y going for 6,300 pesos. But I'm actually interested in this Louis Vuitton bag right here, so I think that's for 30,000 pesos. They also have this Fendi wallet going for 7,500. Okay, this is a Coach bag and it's going for 5,500 pesos. So before we end this one, of course, we're going to visit the Project 721 corner together with Boss Carlos' personal collection. So starting off, we have here this Yeezy 380 Monoclay, and it's actually size 12 US for 15,000 pesos. We actually did a video of this one in my channel. I'll go ahead and link it there down below. So he also has this sneaker right here, which is going for 50,000 pesos. He have this Anatech collection right here. He also has bags down here from Porter, Herschel, and I don't know what's the brand of this one as well. If you know, comment down below. So he also has here Undefeated sneakers. He's also selling his Kobe Protros right here for 15,000 pesos. And he has this Adidas Superstar. And I think this is the one in collaboration with Lego. So we have here the 721 merch. The different shirts. I actually have one in black. We also have this Project 721 in collaboration with Sneak Attack, and yeah, more shirts right here. So of course, hindi mawawala kay Boss Carlo yung steel cabinet wherein he sells most or some of his sneakers for steals. So one of the most steals that we have here is this Jordan 1 right here for 15,000, and this is actually size 12. So I'm assuming he's also selling now his Adidas in collaboration with Dragon Ball. So this is size 9.5 and it's only for 11,000 pesos. We also have here this size 13 for 3,000 pesos. So this one as well for size 12, again, this is only for 6,000 pesos. If you're a Zoom fan, we have this size 9.5 right here for 3,000 pesos. So we have the mystery box corner right here, but unfortunately, walang mystery box. Probably when there's new mystery boxes, we'll go ahead and purchase them, unbox them on our channel.
So we actually just finished grabbing the things that I found interesting here at Unbox Greenhills. I'm actually here at the veranda, and my apologies kung about the quality of the audio. I'm not sure if you can hear me since medyo mahangin, but basically I'll be showing you the things that I actually bought here at Unbox Greenhills. So first up is box number 33. I actually got these NBA cards. So they're actually only for 250 pesos each. I actually bought them for my brother. Medyo matagal na yung gusto niyang pumunta dito sa Unbox Greenhills, but he's only 11, so basically they're not allowed to go out. I actually just thought na instead of him going here, might as well I'll bring him something back so that he can do something at home. But yeah, if you want to check out us doing the unpacking of this one, yeah, subscribe to the channel. Next up, I actually bought from box number 42 this Payak shirt right here. And this shirt I will actually give to my cousin na magbo-birthday sa August 4. So yeah, advance happy birthday, Bea. I'll be giving this to you on your birthday. And lastly, of course, di tayo pwede umuwing empty-handed. I bought myself this Orient watch right here from box 46, which is Sneak Attack's box. So basically, I had my birthday nung July 13, and I think it's a good excuse to buy myself something. I mean, it's been a long time since I bought something for myself, and I've been actually eyeing this one already. Hindi ko in-expect that I'll be able to find an Orient Panda chronograph, or it's actually called Orient Chronograph Neo 70s. So it's this one right here. So just by looking at it, maganda siya. So shout out to Sneak Attack. Thank you for giving me a good steal on this Orient watch. So yeah, basically that's our vlog for today. I hope you like what I actually got here at Unbox Greenhills. If you're interested, I highly suggest you visiting their shop right here in Greenhills. But of course, stay safe as always. When you're going here, practice safety precautions. Thank you for watching, and then I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.